about you. I'm trying not to shake that. This is Cassandra here, a 4.5-year-old daughter was having fever for the last 6 days, and she was admitted to the hospital, and so many reports were taken, and then she was discharged, but still the fever was continuing. Then on Sunday, her daughter herself had told, "Mama, take me to Jesus. She can heal me." So she had brought her child on Sunday morning service to church, and still the fever was continuing. She had thoughts of taking her back home, but she stayed till the end of the service, and she took her to Pastor Mohan, and Pastor Mohan took the child and held and prayed and said, "Today the fever should leave God." And that day evening itself, by 7 o'clock, the fever left. Praise be to God.
Pastor, this is Sonali's mother. This dear mom was suffering from a severe throat infection last week, and she said she could not swallow, and the condition was getting very serious. And she had told Sonali to take her to an ENT specialist, but this dear mother put her faith and trust in one name, the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
And last week she goes to glorify, the pain has gone, she can swallow, and she's victorious in Jesus' name.
This is Dharmaraj from London. Last Wednesday he was here for the CNC meeting. He has come all the way from London for the meeting. I can't medically explain what his condition is, but he had a severe pain on his backside, and he had some difficulty in walking. But last Wednesday, Pastor Jerome prayed over him, and he says there are a lot of improvement, and his walking has gained strength, and the pain is reduced, so he wants to give the glory to
God. Let's give him one more applause. Give him a hand, please.
Pastor, this dear daughter was suffering from the weeks for 11 and a half years, and this condition was very serious. She was on the inhaler, and the mother testifies that she had come for two services for the CNC, and the first service Pastor Jerome had laid hands and prayed, and she says for the last 2 weeks, no inhaler, no wheezing, and she breathed.
The sister says that she had a breast cancer and it was malignant, and you have been praying for her, and she said she went through the chemotherapy and then he went through the surgery, and she says that she's victoriously come out, and she says there's no more trace of cancer.
Praise be to God.
I pray, Lord, for how long have you been suffering from the ministry of Jesus?
For the last 3 months, he has been using his walking stick because the doctors have said, what was wrong with you? But the doctor said that something is wrong with the name of Jesus, with the joint. He came from
Chila,
all the way from Chila. He couldn't walk, and he used this to walk. But today, the Lord Jesus Christ has healed him. And he's going to come next week, completely without it, to give glory to the name of Jesus. That's why I ask you to wait.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Jesus.
Coming back next week.
I'll be here. Yeah. Thank you.